Hello.
They are the strongest.
It's been seen time and time again this season with the manager, the way he plays in the big game.
You're right, the value is completely different. You look at the defensive value of what we've been doing, which is vitally important. Plus, going up against the man who scored 44 goals this season.
Trent, first of all, how do you feel about the prospect of becoming a double European Cup winner at the age of 23? And Andy, in 1981, Alan Kennedy scored the winner in Paris against Real Madrid to win the European Cup for Liverpool. What thought have you given to becoming the next Liverpool left-back to do likewise here in Paris?
Yeah, I mean, to even be in with a chance of winning a second Champions League title at this young age is special for me, I think. As it is for everyone, you know, there's been many legends of the game that haven't had these opportunities. So to be here is a privilege for me. But I think it goes without saying that we've got a world class opponent standing in our way tomorrow as a team. So we need to be all at it to even come close to lifting that trophy again.
As long as Hendo's got his hands on the trophy, then I don't really care what happens, to be honest. But we're all excited, we're all prepared the best possible way we can, and you know, mentally and physically, and you know, we really look forward to the challenge tomorrow.
It's a team where some players can win in the fifth time. It's a team where the manager can win in the fourth time. The Lord says a lot, obviously, so we cannot buy this experience now or get it overnight. The only thing I can say, we feel it's not the same experience, but we experience meanwhile as well. We are here the third time in 5 years. That's special as well. The only thing we are thinking about is how to prepare the game, how to play the game, and these kind of things. I didn't think for a second how it would feel if, because I'm patient enough to wait for that moment and tell you that.
Yeah.
buff there, but I'm not sure that's too messy.
I know it's like a good life.
A través de Univision, de TUDN y por supuesto VIX, a través de nuestra plataforma de streaming. Aquí está la gran final de este próximo sábado. Estamos en Zona TUDN a través de TUDN News y es en Zona TUDN.
Par les câblins que j'ai joué.
Jack!